stress with your alignment. Alrighty, it's a very easy warm up. What we're going to do is we're just going to put the ball on your hip. You're just going to pass into it. If it's a right hand, you're going to play rotation and follow through, which we'll work on next. So all it is it.
Excellent, mate. Well done. That's better. Well done.
Keep it there. We're going to pop it through with our elbows. We want to finish on that height. The ball shouldn't be going down there. It means our follow through is down there. So we want to encourage where we get it. Push through with the elbows. You guys will just go through. We'll give it to this line. And they'll come back. Speed there, okay? Run up.
Yep, talk about space, names.
Yep, what else will we do as well?
Staying deep.
Hold up. How do we stay deep? A couple of things we've gone over this morning to start with. Pardon me? Punching it through, so how are we doing that?